I'm just going to apologize for the wind noise now.